Today's day is July 14th, 2016. I'm at number 15 St. Alfred, televising a sanitary sewer line from the 6-inch clean out in the front of the house. I ran the camera out to the main. We're checking the condition of the pipe to see if it's in good enough shape for it to have a liner installed. We're looking at MSD's main. I'll go ahead and record as I come back.
I do know they had problems with the pipe twice.
Right.
I'm not too sure that there's not two taps.
Well, he got this one right here. That's all about that went to the white and main.
I think she said that they tapped it twice.
The lumper ring, spot where.
We just want to make sure that pipe's solid.
Yeah, he did. He just cambered it and everything. Well, and then the guy called the inspector at 1:30 to let us know for sure. I go by Kevin.
Send me Jeff's cell phone number.
It's a minor root. Now back out of the line, I'm not going to televise the sewer line upstream. That's all going to be replaced when the house gets torn down and rebuilt. This now concludes the videotaping of this sewer.